Oh, not a real baby. Not a sewer baby. There are no sewer babies. Whoa! Was that a mistake? No, I'm seeing you still be alive, so no. What did I accomplish by doing all that? Gained by all that. I'm sorry, but that is just plainly awkward. I really don't know what else to be doing at this point. It really took me off the beaten track. But did it kill me? Is that what happened? Hold on. No, because this is open. It wasn't open before. So something happened. I need to find out why. Or how. What it was. What's going on here? I have no idea. I'm gonna go back in that building because this didn't take me anyplace new. I need to find out why. And it's interesting because when he doesn't want you going back to a certain place, that tends to be blocked off. That still seems to do. Can I just keep pressing that, or is it only a one-time thing? Okay. And I believe that affected what was over the bathroom, right? What am I doing? Get out of the house. Wait a minute. How did I get down in the tunnels again? Wasn't it over here? Wasn't it in this place? Didn't I find some path in here? So I switch lock that door again. I close up that gate, so I need to find out what's going on. What? Where should I be going? I'm gonna check the trip outside. Huh. Ah, here we go. I thought I had used the key before, but I didn't, thank God. Kind of spooked me. Oh. What? Kind of spooky. Anyway. What happened? I have a problem, like, registering things that are not blatantly obvious. Are you hidden up here? Oh. Wow, this feels like it should move. There's gotta be something in here. I'm stumped. Look at the jacked up clock. I honestly feel like I should be interacting with this cool object. This cool little safe. Fuck. What the hell's in here? What am I missing? Oh, duh. God damn it. You can read this. 6102. Okay, the safe then. Oh, the little girl's gone. That's cute. What? Planning a bank heist or something in here? You stealing power? What the hell are you doing in here? Uh-oh. Since this has, like, the potential to be really just, really unpleasant. Alright, I'm saving up stamina. Flashlight, finally. Christ, what have I done? Oh shit, it's like a timed segment. Oh! Oh! Ah! Fucking with me again. Hey, is that hurting me? No. Ah, come on. Suck it up, Buttercup. Let's go. Oh, it can't get me. That's pretty funny. Look, if I walk backwards, yeah. If I can't get my face. I don't know what that's doing to me. I wonder if it's like ruining my stamina or something. Yeah, I'm gonna need to do this over. Shut up. Like, I suppose I could dodge you, but whatever. Oh, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I didn't need a battery anyway. I got perfect night vision because of the gamma adjustments. Don't fuck with me. Playing your game. Stop that. It happens way too frequently. Try again. All right, book it. Pretty sure I came from this way. I think I'm just repeating the same mistakes, yeah. Yeah, I'm completely drawing a blank. His face is supposed to indicate something, right? Oh, take your roll! Come on! No! Close the door! Close it! No! After breaking both legs, I decided to go on. Oh, they took away my knife. What a dirty trick. What a dirty, dirty trick. What a dirty little trick, huh? Health? I need it? What am I taking damage from? The only thing I've ever taken damage from was that geyser of gas, and it wiped me out instantaneously. Reservoir Doris is popular back now. I guess fall damage, that's probably what. Hey, I should be able to push this, right? No, of course not. The fuck was I thinking? Oh, I imagine there's lots and lots of lost socks down here. No rats either. This is like the cleanest sewer ever, actually. Anyone? Nope. A lot of missed scares there, buddy. I need a tool. And not the band or an asshole. Shit, come on. How did I lose my knife down a tunnel? It would be in this room, right? Or inside of me. Why did you take my shit away from me? My only means of security. Okay, lady?